2018 Hyundai Accent Review. Unveiled at the Canadian International Auto Show in Toronto, the 2018 Hyundai Accent rolls onto the scene with a bolder look, enhanced technology and more sophisticated dynamics. Once again offered in four-door sedans and five-door hatchbacks, the fifth-generation Accent expands on the high-value formula that has served it well in the past while breaking some new ground. Although presented here in Canadian trim, expect most of what you see to turn up in U.S. showrooms. Slightly longer and nearly an inch wider than the model it replaces, the new Accent also gains almost half an inch of wheelbase, which helps improve interior packaging and brings it up to a technical compact size classification. Its more sculpted bodywork incorporates smoother contours set off by a sweeping roofline, edgier front, rear fascias and sleeker lighting elements. The car presents a new take on Hyundai's cascade and grille design and is available with 17-inch alloy wheels. While providing few specifics, Hyundai states that more extensive underbody fairings, a new front splitter and a lower ride height also help tidy up the 2018 Accent's aero profile. Stiffer structure. This recast Accent is based around a notably stouter chassis than the vehicle it replaces. Now composed of 51% high-strength steel, up from 33%, it provides 32% greater torsional rigidity as well as improved passenger protection in front, side and front offset impacts while helping reduce intrusive road noise. This more robust base anchors a revamped suspension that works with a new motor-driven power steering MDPS system to give the Accent more agility and responsiveness. More tech. Intent on upping the Accent's competitiveness, Hyundai also greatly expanded its roster of tech touches and safety-oriented driver assists. While availability may vary with trim level, the new Accent will come with or offer a proximity key, push-button start and 7 standard airbags as well as class above items like autonomous,